गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट जियोग्राफी चैप्टर 5th एंड चैप्टर नेम इज द एटमोस्फियर. ओके, फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज कॉम्पोजिशन ऑफ द एटमोस्फियर. द एटमोस्फियर इज अ मिक्सचर ऑफ गैसेस कंप्राइजिंग नाइट्रोजन. द परसेंटेज इन द एटमोस्फियर इज 78%, ऑक्सीजन 21% एंड स्मॉलर क्वांटिटीज ऑफ अदर गैसेस लाइक आर्गन 0.93%, कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड इट मीन्स CO2 0.03% एंड 0.04% ऑफ अदर गैसेस लाइक नियोन, हीलियम, क्रिप्टन, एक्सोन, हाइड्रोजन एंड ओजोन. A considerable amount of water vapor is also found in the atmosphere through evaporation of water from the oceans, lakes and rivers. Its quantity varies means difference with the amount of evaporation and condensation. The first word is evaporation. Evaporation means evaporation adds water vapor to the atmosphere and humidity is also concerning with the evaporation. The actual amount of water vapor that is present in our air is known as humidity. Clear? Our atmosphere is a mixture of several gases and it is the composition of the atmosphere where different type of gases adds in our atmosphere. The envelope of a huge blanket that present in our atmosphere is known as atmosphere. Clear? Next is heavier gases means their quantity is large amount like oxygen are mostly found in the lower layer. Our atmosphere is divided into 5 different type of layers. First layer is troposphere, stratosphere, mesosphere, thermosphere and exosphere. So the lower layer is troposphere. This is why mountaineers have to carry oxygen cylinders while scaling very high peaks. The composition of air varies from place to place and time to time means its quantity or its height difference at different places. However, the composition of clean and dry air is fairly uniform in the lower layers up to a height of about 8 km from the mean of the sea level. Sea level means from the floor of the sea. Clear? And the gases that is present in our atmosphere, first is nitrogen and its ratio is 78% approximate. Nitrogen is the most prevalent. Prevalent means most important gas in the atmosphere. It is required by plants for growth. Plant growth is depending on the nitrogen. But plants are not able to absorb nitrogen directly from the air. Bacteria in the soil, bacteria present in the our soil and roots absorb and change its form. Bacteria change the form of the nitrogen and after that plant can use it. So atmospheric nitrogen is also used to manufacture. Manufacturer means making goods on a large scale and chemical fertilizers that is useful for the growing of the plants.